okay, I'm back. I was trying to set up my Chromebook so I can watch your comments. So I'm gonna have to go over there and try to find this session that I'm broadcasting. So I hope I can do that, because I want to be able to see if you're writing stuff. So anyway, welcome. It's time for our 3:30 session. We're going to do, I have 45 minutes of music planned, but with a little teaching walking, hopefully it'll turn out to be about an hour. And we're going to just do some dances, we'll walk a few, we'll teach one. And let's go. The first one is Send Shalom, Waltz Time. Get your water, and let's see if I can, I don't know why, I can't find it. Somebody needs to tell me how to find my own session. So there it is, okay. All right. I hope I can see your comments. I don't know. Can somebody write something and see if I can see it? Hi, Beryl. I see you. All right, here we go. This is the long version of Send Shalom. We usually do the short version, but let's do the long version today. Thank you. We walked it last week. 2, 3, and step. 1, 2, 3, and step. We roll. 2, 3, and step. We go step behind. Step front. Pop. Step behind. Step front. 4 times. Back to the chorus. Roll. 2, 3. Get a drink? You got one? Hello, Linda Stewart. She's back. I have a new member, Jane from Florida, and Anna, and Karen Cohen. Hi, Karen. Good to see you. Okay. And if you just joined us or you're just popping in, this is an easy classic dance session. And tomorrow at 4, I'll be doing an advanced dance session. So right now we're going to walk through Rahim, more like a review, not a total teach, but a walkthrough. Rahim is by Shlomo Maman, means shades of color. And I like to think of this dance in threes, either three steps, three beats, or we do something three times. The first section, there's two things of threes. Step, touch, and brush. Walk, two, three. We face the center. We go step, touch, brush, and pivot. Walk, two, three. And we do that again. Face center. Step, touch, and brush. Walk, two, three. The next part, we walk in for three, turn, and rock out. And we do that again. Walk out for three, turn, and rock in. So we go in, one, two, three, rock out and back, out on left, two, three, rock in and back. And remember that step, it's gonna come up again later in a different dance. The next part, we have sway, sway, and three crosses, step crosses. So we go sway, sway, three crosses, one, two, three. On the line, turn right, two, three, and walk back, two, three. And we do that again, sway, sway, three crosses, one, two, three, turn right, two, three, and walk, two, three, to start again, step, touch, and brush. That's your walkthrough for running. Let's do it with the music. Go. the stops. Again. This is a dance that the other group does, the advanced dancers, but I had a request to teach it to this group. So if you already know it, you can sit out and wait for the music. But otherwise, I will teach this. It's by Avi Levy. I think it means mother if only I could. Ima is mother, we know that. We face the center to start. And you're supposed to be holding hands for almost all of this dance, but obviously we can't do that. So, we have step together, step, rock, and together. Step together, step, rock, and together. Again, step together, step, rock, and together. Two Yemenites, right and left. Right, Yemenite. Left, Yemenite. We're going to sway right, and mine to the left until our left foot is free. And we repeat that sequence to the left, step together, step. Rock on right and together. Again, step together, step. Rock right and together. Two Yemenites, left and right. Left Yemenite, a right Yemenite. We sway left and mine to the right until our right foot is free. The next part, we open and rock behind side cross to each side. It looks like this. Open and rock behind side cross. Open and rock behind side cross. Remember what we did in Devanim, and I told you to remember this is that step again. We're going to go in, two, three, rock out and back, and then it changes a little. We're not going to finish the rock. We're going to go out on the left, one, two, three. We're going to rock and sway back or out to get ready for the next part. So that's the first two parts up to the chorus. Let's do that from the beginning. Step together, step. Rock on left and together. Step together, step. Rock and together. Two Yemenites, right Yemenite. Left Yemenite. Sway and Mayim to the left. And we go with left. Step together, step. Rock and together. Step together, step. Rock and together, two Yemenites, left and right, left Yemenite, right Yemenite, sway and mind to the right. Then we open and rock, behind side cross, other side, rock, behind side cross, go in, two, three, rock out and back, out, two, three, rock and sway. Now we're going to go in. On left foot, step together, step. We're going to do the wind up with the arms. Here we go. Step together, sway, sway, sway. Do that again. Ready? And step together, sway, out, in. Mine out for four, turn in four. One, two, three, four. You're facing the center. Arms are on shoulders. We have step behind, step, touch. Other way, step behind, step, touch. Sway, sway. I call the next move half a box and sway. Half a box and sway. To repeat the chorus, let's do this part again. Step together, sway in, sway out, sway in. Mine out, two, three, four. Turn, two, three, four. Step behind, step, touch. Step behind, step, touch. Sway, sway. Half a box and sway. The last bit, you're going to go in on left foot again, but no wind up. We're going to go step together, step. Down and lift your left. Back, two, three. Back and together. We'll do that last part again from this angle. So no hands, left foot is ready to go, step together, step, step together, step. Rock and lift your left, back, two, three, back and together to start from the beginning. The dance goes through twice. After two times, it just ends with that wind up and pretty arms. We use this dance in our demo. It's one of the slow dances, and it's really pretty. I need to edit a lot of video yet from our last performance. I'll be doing that. All right. Do it with the music. Can somebody write me another comment or something to make sure this is still going? Oh. All right, here's the music. Imaim Hayiti Yakol. day. To Yemenite left, right, sway in mind, open and rock, behind side cross, open, in for three, rock and back, out to three, rock and sway, sway out, in my out. Turn it four. Step behind. Step, sway, sway. Tap the box and sway. In, out, in. Come out. Turn. Step behind. Step. Step, sway. Tap the box.
Thank you.
show up. Next we have Elsa Danu, step and rock both sides. Step and rock, sway, sway, two crosses. Repeat, step and rock, sway, sway, two crosses. Walk in, two and brush, in, two and brush, step and rock both sides. Turn out in three, and rock, and back in one. Part two again, walk, walk, brush, walk, walk, brush, step and rock, turn out, and rock, and back, one, two, three, four, beginnings. We've done this one before in my group, so you should remember it. Run four steps, step hop, behind hop. Like this. One, two, three, four. Step hop, behind hop. One, two, three, four. Step hop, behind hop. It happens four times. Step hop, behind hop. If you don't want to hop, you can just lift. Step lift, behind lift. After that fourth one, you're facing clockwise. Just put that right foot down into a line for eight. Five, six, seven, eight. Push turn to the left four times. One, two, three, four. We do mine for eight again. Five, six, seven, eight. Push, 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 push. I'm gonna come back over here. Now we make the box on the floor. Each time it's one, two, three, pivot, turn, one quarter to the right. You hold your dress. One, two, three, hop, pivot, back, two, three, turn, one. Each time turning one quarter to the right, so you're back where you started. And you do it again. One, two, three, hop, one, two, three, hop, one, two, three, hop, one, two, three. The last one's a big one, because you gotta turn to face the line to go back to the beginning. Run for four, step hop, behind hop. Let's do Tsurumasiri. just lift. Put that right foot down on the side. Push her. Step hop, step hop, cha cha, cha cha. The end is step hop, step off, step, boom. All right, let's see if the teacher can nail that. We'll see. All right, great tune, great tune. In, two, three, out, two, three, we turn, and we finish with a behind side cross. Let me do it again. Step and rock, and sway, sway. Step, turn left, finish with a lion. Balance in, two, three, out, two, three, turn, and behind side cross a second time. Finish on the line. So we can waltz forward for six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Half a turn and a left back Yemenite. Same thing. Waltz two, three, four, five, six. Half a turn and a back Yemenite clap. Extra beat and we do it again. Five, six. Turn, two, three, and a back Yemenite step and waltz. Turn two, three, and a back, Yemenite clap, beginning. Step and rock, sway, sway, step and turn left. Let's do Israel Yafa. I keep messing up. Eretz Israel Yafa. Step into the left. Balance in. Turn left. Repeat. Step left. Are you ready to waltz? Here we go. Half a turn. Back in the left. Begin, step it off, sway, sway, turn left, balance. Yeah. think I blew my neighbors away with that one. It was really loud. All right, we'll do one more here. Kind of a cool down, Eretz. And thanks for being here. I wish you could be here in my really nice dance room, looking out in my backyard with the bluebirds. It's really nice. But until then, we'll see you here. And tomorrow at 4 o'clock, join me for some advanced dances. All right, Eretz Evans. Bye-bye. Thank you. Hold up.